Hello friends, today we'll discuss about six types of internal enemies. These internal enemies are discussed in Sanskrit in Arishadvargas. Arishadvargas means six types of internal enemies. We know external enemies. Internal enemies which causes much dangerous and much harmful also. So you may be having a doubt, ma'am, where does it lies? It lies in between your own two ears. In between two ears means here, internal enemies. You have enemies from inside only. And our ancestors have identified these six types of internal enemies and they warned us, please be careful about these internal enemies. And it's very easy to identify the external enemies. But internal enemies, it's very difficult to identify and more difficult to control it. But if you are alert, if you have knowledge about these internal enemies, if you have a desire and if you have a strong determination to control or to destroy these internal enemies, it is possible. First, let us know what is this internal enemies. The first one is that Kama. We have Sanskrit, it has mentioned this Arishadvargas as Kama, Krodha, Lobha, Moha, Madha, Matsalya. Six types of internal enemies. In Sanskrit it is there. So let me explain it. First one is Kama. Kama means desire or craze. Second one is Krodha. Krodha means anger, hatred. Third one, Lobha. Lobha means greed, miserness, narrow mind. Fourth one, Moha. Emotional attachment. Fifth one, Madha. Madha means pride, stubborn, arrogance. Sixth one is Matsarya. So it's envy and jealous. These are the six internal enemies which lies within us only. Out of these six, first three are more dangerous. If we have these three, first three means Kama, Krodha, Lobha. Means desire, anger, greediness, miserness. If these three are there, it can destroy the life of anyone. That is why we need to be very careful. So first three, if you can control, the rest of the three is very easy to control. These six enemies, six Arishadvargas are thieves, dacoits. It will destroy the life like anything. That is why we need to be very careful. How to control it? You may hear a lot of lectures. You may hear a lot of inspirational seminars, workshops, all these things. These are all temporary. What is permanent is your feedback, your internal talk, your thoughts, your determination. What you feed yourself, this is permanent. This is going to work out. So that is why these internal enemies, you have to control it. For controlling, what to do? First thing is that identify. Take a pen and paper. Write down these six. Out of these six, what do you have? Identify it first. After identifying, please have a self-realization. These are your internal enemies. These are destroying you. You know that life is very much short and temporary. We have come on this earth only for few period. So for this period, we have to dance like puppets. So why to have all these things, ego, selfism, all these things? So that is why you need to have a realization that I want to destroy it. That we call it as a sankalpa, means determination, strong determination. Sankalpa, if you have willpower, if you have that, I want to destroy it. That's much important. So write down all these things. And once if you identify these are internal enemies which are dominating me, which are destroying me, which are ruining my life, then automatically next, what to do? How to overcome it? How to destroy this? Planning also you write. Then you have to take action plan slowly, step by step, which is not possible. And overnight or in a day, you can't overcome these internal enemies. Slowly you have to overcome it. So write it and implement it. Literally you have to tear such kind of problems and just flush it off from your life. And for this, what else is needed is here? Self-control. Self-control from your side. You have to do it. You have to control it. It should come from within only yourself. A strong determination can control. So these are the six internal enemies. Remember the thumb rule of this, overcoming this internal enemies is that no enemy can cause any more harm than your internal own mind. So whatever your mind harms, no external enemy can cause you. So that is much dangerous. Your internal enemies, these six Arishad Vargas, what are those? Kama, Krodha, Lobha, Moha, Madha, Matsarya. These internal enemies, just be careful and control it. And what you are feeding to your food is important, right? In the same way, what you are feeding to your mind is much important, which will tell you your life, which will give you your value of life, good life. So everything is depending on your thoughts. So feed always good thoughts, have a good company, and read good books, listen to good lectures, and keep on tuning yourself. It's just like reprogramming your mind. So when you get a virus to your computer, what do? You'll install antivirus. So in the same way, antivirus is that your good thoughts. Keep on tuning it, keep on checking it. That's it. You can control this internal enemies. If internal enemies are controlled, you can do anything. You'll be master, you'll be perfect. Of course, no one is perfect, but let us try to be perfect. What do you say? Yes? Then just go ahead. Thank you very much for spending your valuable time. In the description box, there are many videos. Please watch it and follow it. And just be in touch. Keep smiling, keep shining. Good luck.